Eagle Academy for the Young Men of Newark Basketball, second quarter, December 10th, 2016, versus Marion P. Thomas at Ronald G. Stone Gym at Weequahic High School. Coach, Eagle Academy, Simone Morant. As you see, folks, we are in a new quarter, and we have players that are changed. So the score is also going to start over again, as you'll notice on the clock when we go back to the clock. Eagle Academy for the Young Men of Newark Basketball, December the 10th, 2016. At Ronald G. Stone Community Gymnasium at Weequahic High School. Coach of Eagle Academy, Simone Morant. Our athletic director, Kyle Brown. Juwan Butler, number 25 at the foul line for Eagle Academy. There you go, during this second quarter of play. This is a scrimmage. Eagle Academy against Marion P. Thomas of Newark, both schools of Newark, New Jersey. They had Coach Simone Morant there. An entire Eagle basketball team there. Above in the stands, you can see some other players there. Our ninth grade crew. Eagle Academy basketball 2016, December 10th. Thank you. It's a little rough on Eagle in this second half of this game there. There's a running scoreboard right there, folks, for this quarter here. Najee Chambers at the foul line, number 4 for Eagle Academy. Good shot by Mohamed Sanogo. Yalene Prothro, number 7. So, Yalene Prothro, that was it, number 7, not number 7. That was Yalene Prothro. Number 8. Yalene is number 8. Eagle up by 1. Seconds left to this quarter. Great competition going on here today in Newark at Ronald G. Stone Community Center, Community Gym at Weequahic High School.
Go!
that's the end of that quarter there, which is our second quarter. That's the end, and we'll come back with you with the next quarter, third. Eagle Academy basketball.